Hey everybody, so today I'm here to show you guys how to get two different bob hairstyles, and I'm going to be using lace wigs I got from RPGSHOW. First up, I have this caramel highlighted long bob. And to begin, in the back of the wig, this lace right here, I'm going to cut that right off. Then using the adjustable straps, I'm tightening the wig so it will lay flat on my head and stay in place while I'm wearing it. To protect my hair underneath, I'm putting on a stocking cap, and I always slide my cap back a little bit so I can line up the wig part with my natural part. I kind of like to let my scalp peek through the wig. To me, it just looks more natural. I'm putting the wig on right in front of where my real hair starts, but as you can see, my edges on the sides, they dip down pretty low towards my brows, and if I were to pull the wig all the way forward to cover them up, it would look pretty ridiculous. So my edges right there will show in the finished look, which is why I laid them beforehand. So after the wig is placed into position, I'm going to go ahead and thin out the hairline so it looks like the hair is growing out of my head. Right now it's just too dense, and I'm going to fix that by holding the lace down with one hand and tweezing the hairs with the other, and every so often just brush it out to remove the plucked hair. Now this part does take some patience. It took me a good 45 minutes of tweezing until I got it to look how I wanted it to. But once that part is done, I'm sectioning off a thin line of baby hairs and cutting it down, since naturally the hair at the very edge is shorter than the rest. Okay, and now I can remove that lace from the front. So I'm very carefully cutting the lace right where the hairs on the wig start. All right, time to style it. In this bottle, I just have some plain water. I'm gonna spray some of that on the top of the wig, then go in with a blow dryer so the roots lay a lot flatter. Using my flat iron, I'm taking medium-sized sections of hair and curling it back away from my face. And I'm going to do that all over until the entire unit is curled. Then finger comb and shape and fluff out the hair. And using some of this flyaway tamer that came with the wig, I'm applying that to smooth everything down. I'm taking some concealer and dabbing that on the part, then blending it in with my finger. And the last step for this wig, I'm using some gel and my hair toothbrush to shape my edges. And this look is complete. Alright, so for the second look, I have this straight red bob. Just like the first one, I'm removing the lace from the back of the wig, then tightening the straps. Place on a stocking cap. Then goes the wig, and I'm lining up the side part in the wig with the side part in my real hair. Now the hairline on this is pre-plucked, but as you can see, it's still too full around the edges, so we definitely got to do some work to this one as well to help it look like a more realistic hairline. So I'm gonna do exactly like I did with the first wig, hold down the lace and using some tweezers, pluck all around the perimeter of the wig. I'm also plucking around the part to thin that out as well. Section off some baby hairs and trim. Then cut the lace from around the front hairline. And once done, it looks like this. Spray on some water and blow dry to flatten the top. And then for a sophisticated, sleek look, I'm gonna flat iron the hair so it's super straight. And to finish up, blend the parting with some concealer. Lay my edges. Then smooth down any flyaways. And that is it. So those were my two new bob looks from RPG Show. I hope you all enjoyed. I really like these units. I like both of them for different reasons, but you guys let me know which unit you liked best, the curly bob or the shorter red bob. Leave your selection below in the comments, and I'll see you soon on my next video. Bye.